Well, hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Of course, Friday has been a pretty rainy day, and there's still some rain around this evening. But as we go through the evening hours from south to north, that rain will be coming to an end. That's the good news. And some improvement in store for the weekend, too. Not perfect weekend, but much better. So heavy showers at times this evening, depending on when you're watching this webcast. And imminent improvement through the day on Saturday. We start off Saturday cloudy and wet, drizzly, maybe even some showers. But as we go through the day, that sun works its way on out, bringing some milder temperatures on Saturday, and then Sunday cooler, but at least there'll be some sun around. That's the good news. So the back edge of the rainfall works its way through tonight, and this, for the most part, this upper low stays to our north and west. However, the eastern edge of it may brush western parts of New Hampshire on Sunday afternoon. But this warmer sliver of air is around tonight and for most of Saturday before the cooler air slowly pushes in tomorrow afternoon, Saturday afternoon and into Saturday evening. That's why we have the cooler day on the way for Sunday. But it's still average to above average temperatures on Sunday. Futurecast puts it in motion for you here with the heavy rain coming to an end tonight. And then it's scattered showers, some drizzle or sprinkles at times overnight and first thing on Saturday. During the morning hours, we've got clouds and, as you can see, some showers around. But as we go through the morning, they come to an end. The sun starts to work its way on out from west to east, and then by the afternoon, most of us should be into the sun or breaking into the sun, and milder temperatures with that warm air mass still in place. That sun will do wonders, and a lot of places getting into the upper 60s and low to mid 70s for a time Saturday afternoon. Sunday cooler, and as I mentioned, western parts of the state, you could be brushed by this upper low as it heads through. But then it does so, and most of the clouds and any showers would be in western or even northern parts of the state on the western slopes of the mountain. So for tonight, those temperatures on the mild side, we bottom out in the mid to upper 50s, some spots around 60 degrees. And then tomorrow, once that sun breaks out in the afternoon, those temperatures should soar to the upper 60s to low to mid 70s, cooler on Sunday with an afternoon shower possible in northern or western New Hampshire, and then a couple of nice days on the way, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Make that three. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.